Lots of young people don't get jobs after graduation because they have great theoretical knowledge but little or no work experience. And work experience is something that employers are mainly looking for. But there are a lot of ways that can help you to gain experience and relationships vital to get work. 1. Advertise yourself. You can use the social networks like Facebook or Twitter, or even write your own blog. You can also advertise in a newspaper. Do what you think would work best. 2. Do voluntary works. It can help you polish various skills like foreign languages, communicating with other people, and learning about their cultures, which can help you expand your horizon. Volunteering in a field that interests you is a great opportunity for you to grow as a person, but also to learn new things. 3. Work free and get experience. Try to apply for a salary-free job in the field you would like to work in. Even though you will receive no money, you still learn a lot and become more attractive as a potential employee. 4. Get a job that doesn't require special qualifications. Even though it might not be your dream job, it's still good to be able to support yourself while job hunting. It's also a good sign to your potential employee, which will see you as an active person that's trying to improve her situation. 5. Start your own business. Are you good at something? Then use it to give yourself a job opportunity. Attend interviews. Even though you won't get the job, do not be discouraged. There is a possibility that your good attitude will make up for your lack of experience and the employer will see your true potential. If you follow these steps, your situation is bound to improve. You'll be much likelier to be employed as an attractive choice on the job market. You may even realize that your business is doing well and will be a sufficient source of income on its own.